What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 10:06 p.m. on November 5th of 2020, and I would like to welcome you all to my 180th song review. This song was recommended to me by Chapter. Shout out to you. Hope you're watching. The song that was recommended was Move It by the band Down and Dirty. Never heard of this band or the song, but I want to say this band has the lead singer from Make Me Famous, which is Denis Stoff, or I think that's his name, Denis Stoff. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and get into this right now and see what this song is all about, because I love his cleans and I want to listen to some of his cleans in this song, hopefully. Volumes all the way up. This is Move It by Down and Dirty. Here we go. Music video, by the way. Ooh, okay. Alright. Really liking the drums right here. Oh, Dennis doing uncleans. Okay. I see you, Dennis. And there's the cleans. Didn't see that coming. Oh! Breakdown. Might sound crazy, but I like his screams better than his cleans in this one. I like his cleans better when he was with Make Me Famous. Not bad though. Deeps, nice. Gutturals. Another one. Okay. Woo-hoo! I like that ending. Oh, that was great, man. Oh, that was so good. That was Move It by Down and Dirty. Boy, oh boy, that was good. That was heavier than I was expecting it to be. There were two really hard head-banging breakdowns that I did. That was great. Like that guitar solo towards the end. Definitely needed that guitar solo to get the rating that I'm about to give it. But really like the drums. The drums were overpowering the guitar a little bit, but I'm not going to take away from that. Really liked Dennis's vocals. I wasn't expecting him to do Uncleans. That really surprised me, and I love that kind of stuff when I see something that I'm not expecting. I really like that kind of stuff. I liked his highs better than his lows. I liked his screams, and it's rare when I like screams better because I usually like gutturals better, but I liked Dennis's screams better than his gutturals. And his clean vocals were good. I liked his clean vocals better in his former band Make Me Famous, though. But great song nonetheless. So on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest, Move It by Down and Dirty, it's getting a 5 for me. That guitar solo was what pushed it over the edge. If it wasn't for that guitar solo, it probably would have gotten a 4.5, but after that guitar solo, it's getting a 5. Gotta keep looking on YouTube and see what other songs I can do a review to. That is my song review for tonight. I was about to say today. Song review for tonight, Move It by Down and Dirty. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below, and I'll see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.